Hey, Kingdom. I've decided to make an uncategorized video this week because I have some bad news and some good news. First, the bad news. My camera has finally died for good. If you look right there, you can see the shutter does not shut all the way anymore. I've messed around with it, but I cannot for the life of me fix it. It takes pictures and video, but when you try to review them on the screen in the back, it freezes. And you seriously cannot do anything with it unless you take the batteries out and put them back in. But you know what? This camera had a damn good run. I've used this camera for 7 years. And I've really, really put it through some abuse over the past 2 years after starting the Bitch blog. Rest in peace, Polaroid. I'd say what model you are, but I don't even remember what model you are. You were just kind of my black Polaroid camera. But you know how what they say, out with the old, in with the new. The good news is that I have purchased a new camera. Introducing Bad Girl's brand spanking new camera, a hot pink Polaroid IF045 14 megapixel dual screen. This camera is pretty fucking badass. I got it at Toys R Us for $80, which is a damn good deal. I paid another $10 for the memory chip because I took a different one from my old camera. And I also got the 2-year warranty, which was another $18. So altogether, it came out to about $120, which is not bad at all. Probably the most interesting thing about this camera is, you know, you turn it on. Like most cameras, you got your display in the back. Right now, the light of the monitor is kind of throwing it off, but you can see that the screen is on. Now, say you want to take a picture of yourself. Well, most cameras, you have to like try and angle it and take your selfie, and then you snap it and you look at it and half your fucking head is cut off, not even in the picture. This camera, I'm not gonna have that problem. You know why? Bam. It has a front display for taking pictures of yourself. So when you look at yourself in the camera, you can see exactly what you are taking. Come on, Kingdom, let's take a selfie together. Ready? Smile. 3, 2, 1. And when you're ready to review it, you just push the same button and it returns to the back screen. Over the past couple days, I've been taking some test pictures around the apartment, but I really haven't tested the video of the camera yet. I was waiting for you guys to do that. So what do you say we go test this sexy little bitch out?
Alright, let's go on a little trip, shall we? So, those of you that have seen my apartment tour video, not a whole lot has changed. I guess the coolest thing is that now, right underneath the Kane poster, I have my WrestleMania weekend tickets. Here we have WrestleMania Access. That will be Saturday, April the 5th, and that's when I go meet Daniel Bryan and hopefully some other superstars. And then there's the big event itself on Sunday, April the 6th, WrestleMania 30 in the Superdome. That's going to be fucking awesome. And then the day after that, April the 7th, me and my cousin are going to see Raw. So it's going to be a damn good time. Look forward to that on the Bitch blog. Also coming soon, the Bitch blog Bangers Tour. And here is my new Miley Cyrus poster. Yeah, the One Piece towel has been relocated to the hallway over there. So Bangers Tour coming next week, yay! But anyway, back to the subject at hand. Looks like this camera picks up well-lit rooms pretty well. It doesn't look grainy like my old camera did. It's actually pretty good. Pretty good. Let's see how it gets my bedroom area, which is substantially darker. Not well at all. Yeah, this camera, just like my old one, does not do well in the dark. I was kind of hoping it would be better. There we go. Shit, even with the lamp, it still looks dark in here. Let me get the lamp up in that corner there. Because that there is another new decoration I have. That is a painted picture of Grumpy Cat that my mom made for me for Christmas. My mom is a damn good painter, I'd say. Yep. Pretty good. Oh well. Let's see how it handles a really bright room, like, oh, I don't know, my bathroom. Actually handled it pretty good. Doesn't have as much interference with the light. Cause it actually adjusts to the light pretty well. Yeah, because my old camera, it's like when I pointed at a light like this, it would have streaks of color like radiating off the lights and it would throw it off. Yeah, I'm looking good. Sorry, distracted. Let's take it down the hallway for a second. March. Why is it so cold in March? I should be able to wear a sports bra in March without feeling cold, but no. Fuck you, weather. Let's see how it picks up the street. Because my old camera didn't get the street very well. Actually, that's not bad. Well, actually, it is over there. Pretty much all you can see is what's lit by the street light. Oh well. So it's definitely a good camera for video. I mean, for the price, this is about right. This has got to be one of the plainest looking hallways I've ever been in. Well, at least the carpet makes it look like a hotel.
Let me take a selfie.
Oh well. Switch to the front screen so I can film myself. Does it switch to the front screen mid-video? It does not. Okay. That's kind of a downside. Looks like in order to switch to the front screen, I have to stop this video. And then start a new one. Yeah, that's kind of lame. Also, looks like backlight kind of interferes a little bit. Like when I'm standing in front of a bright light, all you kind of really see is my silhouette. Yeah, see, that's more. I have to lean into a light in order to pick me up. Boobies! Well, I mean. For $80, it's still a bargain, and the dual screen, the front screen features, you know, still a definite plus, so I'm not complaining. I think, you know, not a substantial upgrade over my old camera, but still an upgrade, and still pretty neat, and I fucking love the hot pink color.
Okay, returning to the webcam so I can show you one more thing before we wrap this up. So, now that we have video in the new camera, let's take out the memory chip so we can load it in the computer. Before I show you what this one takes, for comparison, here is the memory chip of my old camera. Alright? Here is the memory chip of this one. I can shove this thing up my nose and it'll never be seen again. It's fucking crazy. God, that... Look! It's less than a quarter the size of the old card. Shit. I know, that kind of worries me a little bit. I feel like this is way too easy to get lost, but it's not like I have much of a choice. Oh well, I hope you liked this test run. Really good news is that this new camera came just in time for Banger's Tour, which will be featured in the Bitch blog next week. Yay, so fucking excited. So I hope y'all join me for that. Don't fucking miss it. Bad girl salute.
Bad to the bone. Bad to the bone.